What's up, guys? Welcome to our season opener, and someone else got schlagging. Probably. So I am going to give out bonus points every 5 laps. Yeah, it is a calico. See, I got taken out in that first turn. I got caught up in that first turn melee. And I'm. Yep, basically. Ooh, those two crash in front of me. I take fourth. The juggler's A tier, dude. Festus is right there in third as well. Well, I think last race he didn't really know the course. But this race he knows the course, so he's a little better now. And I'm doing, for the point standings, I'm doing split standings. Well, every 5 laps is going to be bonus points. But, like, when I add up the point standings, I'm going to do split. So, everyone who's driving an A tier car will be contending for A tier points. And etc. Now I'm trying to catch. I caught Festus. I'm trying. I'm 6 seconds back. I just got by Festus. Festus is in the Calico. And that's going to be your car for the season. And there goes Festus. 3 laps in. I'm trying to catch you. Oh, I got sideways out of that corner. See you guys up there. Maybe he just tried to do a dive bomb. Yep.
No! It was such a good battle.
And I'm right here. Hey, gold is for the defending sports champion. No, I won a sports car championship. You won the supercar championship. And the comet championship. After this lap, bonus points will be awarded. Maybe, because there's only four people left. There's me, you, oh, five, there's three other people in here. You sound so disappointed with that. Nope.
Okay, in my defense, I
barely touched me. Yeah, you did barely touch me. The transition from the dirt to the road kind of got me. Razor gets 5 bonus points for leading after 5 laps. Yes. Me neither.
Honestly, that could have went worse.
Yes, it could have.
It probably should have, but we actually didn't, I don't think we hit each other. Zeg! We are having a battle for the lead. Yeah. It's not. What? We have one more after this one. No. I cut the sedans because I'm missing some cars from the selection. No, that's in there. I'm missing the Reinhardt, another, the regular Shafter V12. No. More like I forgot to select them to use in the race. Like, there's only two options for the race. I don't know, bro. Well, you told me I could have the gift card. Yeah, we could do that. I called it, Razor. Yep. Always. Me neither. Yeah, I was actually in bed. Like, I better let Zag know that we're racing tomorrow. Yeah, that was good blocking. See, I'm trying to go back-to-back wins at this track. Sport. No, like, I won this race last year. Yeah. So I'm trying to go back-to-back wins in sports on this track. Hey, Weed. Yep. Yeah, we got a supercar race next, if you're going to join it. Nine of 15. Well, it takes about two minutes around this course. Okay. I'm a little low on bunnies. I'm kind of surprised I did not drive into you right there. You sure? You know, Razor, I actually backed off at the last second going downhill. Alright, do it hit you? No, I did not Austin Powers myself. I just went too wide and just hit the pole. And Razor again, we'll get 5 bonus points. I have no headlights working right now. I thought I just spun out on my own right there. I will get by you eventually. Wanna bet? Hey, look, I got by you. Only because I respond. Poor likes your car. I want to do a lap in first person. I know. I was not going to make the actual turn. I hit a tree anyway, so. Nope. Two to go. That was my first person experience. I think I've won. Yeah, you did. Razor, I thought I was going to hit you there. A Schlagen versus a Jester race car. Interesting, we got another 20 lapper next. Fleece Bank. The Rays already locked up the most laps led. If you get out of my way, I won't have to touch you. I know. Now get back here. No, you got it. And Razor wins race one. I tried to go two in a row with a win last year and a win today.